out after the weight, 223 pounds, Leo Brooker.
Take long.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one. And a thunderous crash. Going all the way up. Neckbreaker certainly changes the complexion of this one. His shoulders are down. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Looks like he's starting to tire. Look who it is!
Yep, these two can't stand each other.
He's not going to like this.
Super kick! Looking to catch him off guard.
Victory. That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.